kaya nangyari to, world speakerphone, I'm talking to Tim, I was there, and then I'm asking him, the coach, at si ayaw niya, ganito. No, the only thing na nasabi ko sa kanya, nandito ka, parang Pilipino ka na, dito yung, dito ko kumikita yung bread and butter mo, let's give it back to the Filipino people. For the last time, sabi ko sa kanya, and then you know what he told me, I'll do this if you're beside me. So, ako nagpumili sa kanyang pumunta, with the blessing of my boss, RSI, I said, I'll be there from practice, from the start, till matapos. So, pag alis nila, kasama na ako. Hanggang pagbalik. So, palakpakan ka agad. Yan ang story. You know, Al Palillo got up, embraced me, si chairman, si Al nga eh. Doon ko lang nakita. For the first time, tinose ako, binatom sa pako tatlong beses. Ng San Miguelite, no? So, tawa ko na tawa. At least, you know, they're having problems kasi biglang nawala si Chuck. So, they didn't know what's gonna happen. And I really tried na makonvince siya. Magaling dun to eh. Sinabi ko, I want you to be here, ganyan. Yes, I'll do this. Pagkatabi kita. So, parang Ginebra to, magkatabi kami sa bench.